Happy birthday, Christine.
Wouldn't it be nice if
happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Christine. Happy birthday to you.
Let's wish it all to Christine.
Have a really good day. Have a nice day, Aunt Christine.
Happy birthday, lovely Christine. We hope you have a wonderful day. I've been lucky enough to spend time with you in Toronto and in London, but my favorite memory would have to be our Paris trip. Hopefully we can see you again soon, and there's some people for you to meet. So hopefully in the not too distant future, maybe Melbourne. Have an awesome day. Bye.
Hi, Christine. It's Lori. You know, this is a rare occasion that I'm actually taping myself. But your lovely cousin asked me to send a video on this very, very important weekend. Not just for Victoria Day, but it's all about you. So, one of the things that Giselle asked me was to, what is something that I associate with Christine? The keg, of course. Do you know that we are celebrating 30 years of friendship next year? How fantastic is that? So, then I was also told to talk about three favorite things about Christine. Okay, well, I think first and foremost, you're a generous soul. You are the first to lend a hand, you're the first to volunteer. You always lift your friends up. It's phenomenal. Secondly, but not by no means second, is you as a mom. Goodness, you were such a great example for me when I became a parent, and then having our boy so close in age, where I could ask someone, did your kid only need 5 weeks? That kind of help I really needed when I was raising one. So honestly, you really inspire me as a parent, and what you are with your family, you make me want to be a better daughter, that's for sure. I saw such the great care you took of your mom. Honestly, it was just. We should all be so lucky to have a daughter like you. And I guess, thirdly, what is my favorite thing about Christine? That beautiful smile. That beautiful smile. You light up a room everywhere you go, Chris. You make things better just by showing up. So, and then I'm also asked to talk about my favorite memory of you. Way too many after all these years, but come on, those girls' camping trips back in our keg days, memorable, so much fun. You know, hanging out with Bob. Oh, and our annual TIFF visit, just to go see the Oscar shorts. I love that every year. I'm so happy. And honestly, I don't know if we're ever gonna go see a baseball game again, but. So many great memories cheering on the Jays. Happy birthday, Christine. I love you very much. I'm so fortunate to count you among my friends. I'm so lucky that you shared your friends with me. And I've got the Sky Diggers playing in the background. I don't know if you can hear that, but I'm gonna go crank them up today. And I'll be sure to raise a glass to you on Monday. Happy birthday, my friend.
Hello, Christine. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Christine. Happy birthday to you. Love you lots, Christine. Have a lovely day. Come on, quick, crow.
Happy birthday, Christine.
There you are. We love you all. Bye. Have a good day.
Oh, hello, Mrs. Jones. Oh, I forgot. Mama Jones. Oh, no, no, no. Grandma Jones. Happy birthday, Grandma Jones. We wish you a happy birthday. Wish you a happy birthday. We wish you a happy birthday. And many, many more. There you go.
Happy birthday, Mrs. Jones. Now your Grandma Jones. Have a good day. Good luck, good health, and God bless.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Christine. Happy birthday to you.
Hip hip.
Hooray. Hip hip. Hooray. Hip hip. Hooray. Hip hip. Hooray.
Bye.
Bye.
Hey, Christy, just wanted to say happy birthday to you. I guess one of the moments that really brought a special moment to us is when I was having the opportunity to take 5 special ladies to Paris. Whoever thought me would take 5 special ladies, but thank you for sharing that moment with me. It was we had a great time. Anyhow, happy birthday to you.
Hi, buddy. I just wanted to wish you an awesome birthday. I love you and I miss you a lot.
Hi, this is a happy birthday for my good friend Christine. Happy birthday, my friend. I hope you have a wonderful day. I hope the sun is shining and you get lots of spoiling done for your special day, because you are a very special person. And I just wanted to send you this video. Giselle reached out to me, and even though I hate doing these things and I've done them, I can't tell you how many times I've done this one. I don't like it, but I'm trying to put that aside. I look horrible, I sound horrible, but you are one of my best friends, and you deserve to get a happy birthday wish on your birthday. So I hope we get to see each other sometime soon. I'm always thinking of you and look forward to our chats. So have a great day. I think you're amazing. You have a great personality, fun, love, and spirit about you. And you are just a ray of sunshine, I think, in everybody's life. So thank you for that. Have a wonderful day. Bye.
Happy birthday, my beautiful friend. I wish I could be there to give you a big hug, but I look forward to the next time that I can. I wish you continued blessings today and always, and I hope you find ways to make the day as special as you are, because you deserve it. I love you, and I'll see you soon. Happy birthday!
I'm wearing my happy birthday sash, and we're playing in the background all the songs that remind me of you. And these are songs that we listened to at the Redhead Piano Bar in Chicago, our favorite place. So you can listen to them.
We hope you have a great birthday.
Bye. Love you.
Love you.
Hi, my cousin Buddy. Okay, so I put this video together. I gave people a couple of questions so they might have a starting point to talk if they needed to, but a lot of people didn't. They just wanted to wish you. But some of the questions I asked people were, name something that you associate with Christine. So I'm gonna answer these questions, okay, because I made them up. Okay, so something I associate with Christine. Oh my gosh, so much. Movies, the Oscars, Survivor, Blue Rodeo. pancakes. Okay, lots of stuff. Second question I asked was your favorite memories. Another question I asked was your favorite memories. So many memories from when I was a kid. I tell the girls all the time about how you saved my piano career and you kept me taking lessons by promising to go with me to class. And what a great cousin buddy you were to do that. And I still appreciate that to this day. I remember taking walks with you in the park so you could sneak away for stuff and telling me not to tell, and I kept all your secrets. And I remember memorizing all your boyfriends. I don't remember anymore, but I think I knew about 12, right? 12? so many good times. I especially thinking about Blue Rodeo concert since from last year. I just had such a nice time in the summer sitting out and hoping we can do that again sometime. I wish you all the best. I hope you have a happy, happy birthday. And I love you very much. And that's it. Okay, bye.
Hey, Auntie Christine.
Happy birthday, Christine. Love you. God bless you. And now say hi to Megalodon and Strongarm.
Hey Christine, I wish you all the best. I'm looking forward to opening a bottle of wine and finishing the whole bottle with you without Coke. Have a great day. God bless you. We love you. Bye.
Happy birthday, Mama C.
Hope you're having a great day today. And just to answer the questions, what I would associate with Christine is I would say you are an amazing party planner. The first thing that comes to mind, everything that you plan is so amazing and creative, and you have a great sense of design, and you're organized to a superhuman level, and you put 2,000% effort into everything that you plan so that it's so much fun for everybody involved, and everybody always has a great time. So I aspire someday to be half the party planner that you are.
And the three things that are favorite about you, Mom, you're so incredibly generous and giving. You've shown that just every single day, and we appreciate you so much for it. I love that you're such a baseball mom, and you've always come to mine and Ryan's games without missing anything, and always been so involved. I love you for that, and just love how much of an adventurer and explorer you are. You get up and go, and you've had so many adventures and trips. I really admire that about you.
And Jordan's favorite thing about Nana.
And for Milo, he just loves you so much. He appreciates all the attention and the love you give him. And he really misses his grandma. Happy birthday, Grandma!
So, what's my favorite memory with Mommy? That baseball game in New York was pretty... Oh no, the Yankees lost. Never mind. So our trip to New York in general was probably my favorite. Because we got to see the Empire State Building, walk the Brooklyn Bridge, go to Central Park. All that, like, combined was pretty good. Even though the Yankees lost.
Happy 57th birthday, Christine.
Happy birthday, Andy C. We love you.
Oh, you're the best friend that I've ever had. I've been with you such a long time. You're my sunshine, and I want you to know that my feelings are true. I really love you. Oh.